Oh my goodness, look at who we have in the studio. We have Hansel and Gretel, and just in time for Oktoberfest, these could be your new little companions. Yes. Yeah, so tell us about these little guys.
Yeah, so these guys are 10-week-old kittens, brother, sister, and they're up ready for adoption, so come get them.
Oh, and this guy's very talkative this morning.
Yes.
He is I think he's getting some stage fright. Now, where did they come from?
They actually came from the Rancho area.
Oh, they did.
So,
okay.
Yeah, mom had a litter, and so these are the guys.
These are the guys. And so, obviously, it would be great if they got adopted together because they're little litter mates.
Yeah,
are they the
nice.
Only two in their litter?
They were, yeah. Oh. So, she had a little litter. She was a young mom.
Oh, just a young mom.
Yeah.
Oh, how sweet, though. Yes, you're so sweet. Now, typically, you guys don't necessarily have a whole lot of kitties or dogs in a shelter because you do such an amazing job of placing them with people, because you really take a lot of interest in making sure they find the right home. So how does that work?
Yeah, so we just love to get to know people. Like, what are they looking for? Like, what kind of animals gonna best fit their lifestyle? You know, if they're active, we want to find them an active dog. If they live in an apartment, maybe a cat would be a better fit. So we love to just chat with people, bring out the animals, let them meet them. We just, it's very casual at the shelter.
Yes, very casual, but also, your goal is to, even though they're so sweet, you don't want to see them again once they go home, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, and what is also amazing is that, you have these little guys, they're so cute, they're so sweet, and they're also going to be completely ready to go home with somebody by the time that they come in.
Yeah, both of these guys, Hansel, he's been neutered, Gretel's been spayed, they're microchipped, they're vaccinated, so we try to make sure that they have, everything going for them before they go out to their new home.
Right, and that right there is a huge savings, for anybody that knows.
Yes.
As soon as you bring a new pet in, you're going to have to do those things regardless. So the fact that they already come with all those things is amazing. And then on top of that, if people are interested in maybe coming to volunteer, maybe they can't have pets at their home or their apartment, you guys are always looking for volunteers.
Absolutely. Volunteers are huge, huge important to us, because they go out, they walk the dogs, they socialize the cats, and it's just really a big help because sometimes we get just overwhelmed with just basic duties, and have somebody come out there, get a dog out for a walk is just so much help.
Yeah. Now, speaking of the dogs, now obviously we have Hansel and Gretel and they are ready to go home with you, but there's a really fun event coming up specifically for the dogs out there.
Oh my God. One of my favorites. It's next Tuesday, day after Labor Day. It's the puppy plunge. It's at the Eagle Pool. So every year when the pool gets ready to close, they'll bring all the dogs in before they drain it. And it's so much fun. So it's $5 to bring your dog. The proceeds go to our shelter, and it's just a really crazy, goofy time. The dogs just love it. There's a slide. Some of the dogs go down the slide.
My gosh.
So yeah, it's fun.
That's so fun. And again, it benefits the shelter, which is so exciting. And obviously the work that you guys do, it's so important, and to be able to have that support from the community is really important. Okay, so what are your hours and where are you located?
Yeah, Eagle, right past the fairgrounds, right down at that end of the road. We're open Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. So come down today and meet these guys.
Yeah, come down and say hi. And oh my gosh, do a little kitty snuggling. Mark, I feel like you would love both of these guys. Maybe I'll just, you want me to just put them in your office for you? Just keep them for you?
Yeah.